Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Leo Sassani and Linda Ferrante.
Hi, I'm Leo Sassani.
And I'm Linda Ferrante.
And this is Novello news.
In other news, we have actual footage from one of our viewers which may or may not be Matt Castaldo. You may want to take your children and loved ones away from the television for this.
You think it was really him?
I don't know.
We'll see.
I guess we will.
We'll be back after this.
Some people have a deep, abiding respect for the natural beauty that was once this country. And some people don't. People start pollution. People can stop it.
Faggot! Turns out, over the past couple years, we've had a lot of family members who we've never seen, don't know what they look like, don't know where they've been. Here's some images of those relatives that we never see, just so we can remember them a little bit in our future parties.
Do anything, you see, I feel
In other news... Oh, this just in. This is breaking news. We are going to go live down the shore in Atlantic City to one of our newscasters, Greg Castaldo, with this disturbing story. Greg?
That's right, Linda and Leo. I'm live here in Atlantic City outside the Big House where this incident took place. A very disturbing water balloon incident. I'm here with Tori Grossi, the sister of John Grossi, the local hockey star. Let me put her on for you. She was there the night it happened. You want to tell us a little bit about it?
Well, my brother John Grossi, yeah, he's an idiot, and hit a lady in the face with a water balloon about 3 o'clock in the morning. He didn't take caution for his actions, so we had the cops called on us, got in trouble.
Were other people there?
Yes.
Which cousins were there?
I believe Sarah Martha was there, Deirdre Novello, Vincent Novello, Tom Martha.
Were they all a part of it? Were they actually throwing water balloons, or was it just one single person?
Everyone was throwing water balloons.
And who was in charge of shutting the blinds?
Michael.
Did he do a good job?
No.
That's why we're here. Thank you very much. Back to you guys in the studio.
Also in sports, congratulations out to the Rosewood Fightins who had a perfect 0-11 season this year. Better luck next spring, guys. See you then.
You guys really, really suck.
We do, Linda. Yes, we
pity,
do.
Pity, pity.
We'll be back after these messages with family news.
Are you tired of looking in the mirror and seeing those unsightly blemishes? Do you wish there was a product to eliminate them immediately? Well, now there is. Introducing Dr. Hemorrhoid's Acne Cream. Just a dab on each blemish and watch them vanish within seconds. Before, as you can see, Cousin Vincent has several unsightly pimples. And seconds later, he looks like a whole new man. Now, his face fresh and blemish free.
What are you doing in my bathroom? I'm Dr. Hemorrhoid. Did you try my cream?
Did it work for you?
Yeah, I loved it.
Hemorrhoid cream. It works 6% of the time, all the time.
Hemorrhoid's Acne Cream. It works 60% of the time, all the time. Just $29.95 plus shipping and handling for a 1-month supply. But wait, call now in 7 minutes, 27 seconds, and you get free delivery by Dennis Murtha. That's 1-800-DR-ROID.
If you got big pimples and you want them away,
Hemorrhoid Cream will save the day.
Hemorrhoid Cream will save the day.
Dr. Hemorrhoid.
In family news, Cousin Vincent has received a new heart over the summer. Yay for Cousin Vincent. We have just received a photo of his donor.
Guess that would explain all them new dance moves downstairs.
Sure would.
Well, that wraps it up for 2009.
Yes, it does. It wraps that up.
I'm Leo Sassani.
And I'm Linda Ferrante.
Live from 15th Street,
it's 2010!
To your world, my friend, and you.